What's good with y'all? What's good? What's good? We back with another video, man. As y'all can see today, man, I'm on the move. Oh, I gotta make some stuff happen, man. I got to make some stuff happen. Just got the phone call from my boy Jerome. I'm gonna get him to pull the car back to the house, but he can't do it today. So I had plans on installing the engine today, man. It just everything just went haywire, man. Thing went haywire. But right now I'm at the shop. I'm about to grab the engine. I'm about to go ahead and load it up in the truck. I'm getting the motor plate switched over. I gotta go get the transmission and all that stuff, round up all the parts. So I'm gonna get this thing to the house, finishing up, and put it in. Cause Unc backed up, y'all see it's full in here, it's full. So I'm gonna do this at the house. Y'all know it ain't gonna take long at all. Anyway, Big Meats is back and done. So this gonna be next, man. I'm about to get this thing running. Get this thing running, man. I got the wire fuel pump up and all that good stuff. I gotta prime it, all of that stuff. Basically what y'all saw done with Meats, I got to do with this. So except wiring, electric fans, and all this stuff gotta get done. But I'm gonna catch y'all in a minute. I'm finna finish all this up because it's a lot of stuff to load up and all that, and I got to get back to the house and all that good stuff. So y'all just stay tuned and I'll catch y'all in a minute. All right, y'all, I'm checking in. Y'all see, got everything loaded up. Look at race car man pulled up over here. He handling some business. But got everything loaded up, man. I'll take that TV, my cousin. She ain't picking up, so they're going back to the house, you dig? But anyway, we got everything loaded up. Boy, this junk been a job, man. It been a job. We got the engine back there, transmission back there, all the parts, radiator, headers. All the pretty much everything, so I'm gonna have to steal some stuff. Gotta be got. I will not be able to put it in today because my tow man Jerome, y'all know Jerome, y'all seen him from previous vlogs. He can't get to it till tomorrow. So, plan is get to the house, still turning some wrenches, put the exhaust on Meats so I can set Meats down on the ground because I'm gonna need them jacks down now for Dolo. So I'm gonna hook the exhaust up, go ahead and put it back and up under the car and all that, and have it ready. Only thing me and Rick gotta do to it is tidy the wires up, spark plug wire, cause like I said, they still just laying all over the place. We gotta do that. We gotta snug the oil pressure gauge fitting in the back of the block and check the timing. That's it. That's literally all gotta be done to meets be rolled ready. Then I'm gonna put the eights on it too. So, Meats to be road ready. But right now, I can crank it up, moving around and all that. So, that's why I'm put the exhaust on it so I can be moving the car out the way, get ready for Dolo tomorrow, and do all that. So, I'm done here. I'm gonna close up. Then we're gonna get to the house. I'm gonna grab something to eat, of course, cause I ain't ate nothing. And then we're gonna get on Meats. So, y'all just stay tuned. All right, so I'm back. Tired, man. I'm tired already. Got the engine hoist ready. All the boxes out there scattered. I'm gonna keep this stuff neat, man. I really do hate putting this stuff in the garage like this, man, but I ain't gonna be able to put it in, like I said. Y'all know why. I gotta get flywheel stuff like that, but I'm about to go ahead and get it unloaded, get the engine unloaded and all that. Then after I eat, we're gonna jump on Meats because I gotta get Meats out of these jack stands today. Gotta make use of the good weather. So I got the exhaust in here. I'm gonna take it out. Then we're gonna get it put on. I still gotta go see Jesse, man, get some hangers done so it can be hung up right, and get some dumps, some turn downs out the muffles. But when I put them on, I can sit on the ground though. Cause we gonna need these jack stands for Dolo. So I'm gonna get all that done. I ain't gonna bore y'all with all that stuff. And then, we're gonna get the rolling, so stay tuned. All right, so we got Big Meats uncovered. I already got my setup on the hill. I got it on the jack, got the muffler on the jack. I know I'm still gonna have to fight though, cause this thing gonna be tilting off and all of that other stuff. Then the gasket, man, I'm gonna reuse it. It ain't blown nowhere. I guess it just went snug, went tight enough. Both of them look good, so I'm gonna reuse them instead of buying some more. Not trying to spend no unnecessary money at this point, cause I'm tired of spending money. special on this. So, gonna get set up and let's get it. Alright, so we got one side on. Y'all see? Let's see. Got this side on and brighten it up. Got that one on. We just suspended up there by itself, the tension. So we got that one on. Now I'm about to pop the other side on. Then we're gonna get this thing off jack stand. We're gonna crank this bad boy up. See how it sound with the 350. So stay tuned.
Alright, y'all. So I got the exhaust on. Both sides. Still gotta get the hanger. So this the first startup with the exhaust. So we're gonna see how it sounds.
Sound good. All right, so this thing sound good, man. It just needs some fine tuning on the idle and the timing. But yes, indeed, it sound good. Hit the gas. Get in the car. Hit the gas. Press the gas. Tell your wife to press the gas. Hey, just a little bit. Don't go crazy. Just tap it. Tell her pretty gas a little bit so y'all can hit it bad boy. Yeah boy, that thing sound good. That thing sound good. Very good. Boy, about ready to ride, y'all. We about ready to ride. We back. We ain't smoking no more either, y'all. We ain't no more smoking. Running Chris, we back. We back, ain't we?
Yes.
We're back. We're back. Yeah. Yeah, record. I'm gonna pull it up.
Guess I ain't about to move it, y'all. Y'all idle down too low.
Alright. So now it's official. Big Meech back. We got the exhaust on. Big Meech is back. So the next step is when Rick come over here, all we have to do is snug the oil presser fitting in the back of the block, snug it down. Cause like I said, I got a little oil coming inside the car. A little leak, small leak on the gauge. And I know it's the fitting in the block, so we gotta tighten it down just to hell. So we gotta do that. And just tighten the spark plug wires up, man. I mean, I just don't like how they laying everywhere, basically. They just laying all over the place. And I think there's room for something to burn up. I might go get some spark plug wire holders. Even though the ones on at the performance, they don't do that. They don't do the best, but they'll work. They'll keep them out the headers. So yeah, we back, man. We back. Sound good too. Sound good through the exhaust and all of that. Go get some hangers done, even though they're not hanging down and you know dragging or nothing, but still get some hangers done. Do it the right way so they level and all that. And yeah, we back, man. We are back on the road again. So the eights will be going on here. The eights are coming. They're going on here. And like I said, once again, man, I got to thank my boy for this. I never showed it on video though. For sending me this. So I'll look for that. I'm still looking for the AC control just to fill that gap. But if I can get it out of here. But yeah, the radio trim already cut out for a radio. And he fixed that part because they known for breaking right there. They known for breaking. The one I originally had in the car was broke right there. But he fixed it. He had said, oh, let me fix before I send it, man. Hey, I appreciate you a lot, brother, for real. Because you didn't have to do that. That what you call considerate, man, and keeping somebody in mind, kind-hearted. Because he was in the junkyard and thought about me when I said on the video I needed, then grab that, man. That love. I really appreciate you, brother, for real. Love you too, man. I love everybody, for real. Because that's what we need right now, D-time. Uplifting. I love all of y'all. Even the one that come in BS. I love you too, and I really mean that in my heart. I might say something crazy back to you, but it's because I love you. Try to teach you. So that's how you fight hate with love. That's how you fight hate with love, man. Not anger and aggression. I know that from the past. I try not to get mad too, because, like I said, I mean, I don't try to get mad no more, man, because when I do, it be extreme. Like, it's uncalled for, so I don't even try to get mad or let people make me mad. So that's it. We back. It's a good day. We got all the stuff in here for Dolo. Like I said, it's coming. It's coming. It's coming for real. It ain't coming off the engine horse. It's gonna stay just like this in the garage. I gotta get a flywheel. We gotta prime the engine. Set it top dead center. You gonna help me set it top dead center again?
Yes.
You're the timing master. So we gotta do that again. But yeah, man, pour some oil in it. I heard y'all on the break-in oil too. I will not be putting Rotella in this engine. I'm beginning the proper break-in oil. Good looking out. Rotella, like I said in another video, it used to have zinc in it. It don't have zinc in it no more. So that was good looking out. I appreciate y'all on that. But yeah, all this stuff, y'all see, we're gonna get it on here. I'm gonna go ahead and put the brackets on there too. I got the AC brackets, all of that. I'm gonna go ahead and literally mount all of that on the engine before I put in the car. It's just a whole lot easier. So y'all will be catching those videos, the preparation videos. Then we'll have the actual install video. So this the pile for the ones that ain't seen it, man. I've been had it. We got the transmission over there. It's a 350 manual valve body. We got new windshield wiper motor, new carburetor, 750 carb, new battery. Got the radiator, aluminum radiator. I gotta get a transmission cooler. We got a new AC line. I told y'all AC going on this car. We got a new AC compressor down there. Alternator, we got billet brackets, all that stuff in that box, my electric fan, all that good stuff. So, yeah, that's it. That's it, man. I'm tired. It's been a productive day. I'm about to chill out. I done did a lot today. I'm about to chill out. So, I hope y'all enjoyed this video, man. Like I said, once again, I really do wholeheartedly appreciate everybody that watches and supports me and these bills and my family. And we really appreciate y'all, man. So that's it. I'll catch y'all on the next video, man. I'm